day, my love.
Come to me. I want to see the Alliance map. I have changed my mind. I should go. I would like to reorganize the crew.
Found who you needed?
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Hello. Good day to you, stranger.
Nessa, is it? I'm Eivor. Randvi said you would be my guide.
That is right. Passage to across the seas to St. Brenton's land. Is that right?
Randvi called it Vinland.
One and the same. It is a 3-week trip by longship. Arduous, dull, possibly fatal.
Should we survive, you will be compensated.
Eivor, before you go, you must be dressed as a thrall when you arrive. To be seen as you are would raise suspicions. Gorm runs this new camp, and it is a good bet all but a few will be loyal to him.
Good thinking.
Only taking care of our prized Drenger.
First things first, Eivor. My ship, my rules. Second, you follow the rules. Third, if you listen to my rules, you live.
Understood.
Good. Let me know when you're ready, and we'll get going.
I will leave my gear behind and dress the part. To Vinland we go.
Hop in! We'll leave now!
Weeks in the Whale Road. Past mountains of ice and kingdoms of stone. Saga lands. All this way to kill a man. Gorm Kjotvison, the son of my father's old foe. What dark work does the Order have so far across the open sea? Someone in charge. I'd better step with care. No friends here.
You! You look stronger than most of the others. What's your name?
Jora of Jorvik.
Jora? As in horse?
My father never wanted children. What is this place?
Newhaven. A wild place found on no map.
Are we settling here?
That is not our plan. Too many wild folk in the woods.
They threaten us?
You ask too many questions, horse. Your task is to keep your mouth shut and do as I tell you. Now, unload that ship and then I'll have you carry those carrots.
Hildi! 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 We can't find Olaf.
Loki's ours, not again.
We cannot send supplies to Gorm without his guidance.
Ugh! Haul what supplies we have to the nearest camps, then. Gorm's men will do the rest.
Let me go. I can carry whatever supplies Gorm needs.
That's Olaf's job, horse. Not yours. You stick to this port and keep your head down. Ask around about Olaf. Someone must know where he has run off to.
If I can find this Olaf, he may know where Gorm is.
Grab a shovel from Gorm's storehouse.
No, it is a rotten place, that storehouse. Have you seen it? A bloody mess.
If it's a mess, then clean it, dung brain.
He beat Olaf bad, thrashed him and locked him away in the storehouse.
You know why? Because Olaf stole from Gorm and got caught. You're not stealing, are you?
No, no.
Good. Now, less whining, more working.
Gorm's storehouse. Good place to start.
Elspeth, I was wondering, have you seen Hildir's brother about?
Olafur the Unlucky? Why are you sweet on the fellow, is that it?
No, no, just worried about him, that's all.
Well, I have some bad news for you, lass. Gormr comes roaring up, shouting, "What's all this? Who's been in my gear?" And he stares right at Olafur.
Oh, sweet Olaf! The poor man! What then? Was he all right?
Olafur, he tries to run, but says, "I weren't stealing, I was trading." But Gormr would have none of that.
I can't bear to hear another word. Good Olaf. To think he may have been hurt. Or worse.
Trading? Who could this Olaf trade with here?
Nessa, is your ship headed for England?
It is. Are you ready to head back?
No, I must yet perform a few tasks.
Do not take long, as we must return before the winter storms stir the cold sea.
Helge, that fine honey meat you have. Pour me a horn, would you?
I have ale for you, Auður, but no meat.
What? We had a whole cask.
Gorm smashed it over Olaf's head, right there in the storehouse.
Force hammer! I am done with this place. Send me home, Helgi. I heard Gorm took a strap to Olaf.
Yes. The fool stole goods to trade with the Skrellingjar.
So Gorm dragged him off to the storehouse for a beating. That explains the mess.
This Olaf is trading with locals. Good to know there are other folk around.
Oh, fuck!
Smashed crates. Somebody crawled off, left a trail of blood. Finding Olaf may be the key to finding Gorm. At least a helpful ally.
Huh?
Someone broke through here. Made quite a mess. Could we all have went this way? This trail leads to high ground. Good. I can get my bearings. Such a place. Quiet. And not a stone building in sight.
No wonder they hear gonna give a room with.
Okwa nia want haje.
Those two carry themselves like leaders. It's worth it.
Friends, do we understand one another?
Oya ganyatera keheronu, joknohoda tigade igerungwe.
Do any of you speak Norse or Saxon?
Zatsadeguat gigerungwe, yate tidewayanderi, yate yungwe herize onanzini toditni gohra di hantos ne gaan.
Giga otsi daa wa huna daro ne kigarungwe tigade na ne.
This is Sunin. Her name means insight.
Yanja dahawe giga zinue oya ganyatara keronu itres danu ahinasku ahoya dagenha toka ahuna darohage giga.
Sunin, you made us some friends. These huts and clowns. Am I in Midgard still? Waterfalls are places of power in the old sagas.
Giga oya ganyatera keheronu rodaska.
9 days I hung in the tree. 9 days! You hear me?
There is a language I know well. The words are mind-sick.
Zatunde gantiga, rojadatkum, zatsetsant doga asqueni, toner, era ancha da hawite negaa.
Then I threw my eye in the well. This is wisdom.
Sounds like landing at the sea.
Who are you?
Olaf, I am. Olaf. Called the Unlucky, but don't you believe it.
And where is,
Promise you will do it quick.
What?
Do not stab me from behind, Drengur. Like Sigurd and the dragon. Please.
I am not here to kill you. I have come for Gorm.
Not here to kill me?
Not today.
Oh, stay clear of Gorm, then. He's not a good man, not a good man at all. Why would you need to see such a terrible man?
My reasons matter not. Will you help me find him or no?
Oh yes, yes! Olaf is helpful. Olaf helps in your nameless feud. Olaf obeys. I will tell you everything. Even the secrets of Earth and Sky.
I saw signs of a struggle at your camp. But something happened between you and Gorm.
Nothing to speak of. He, did not care for me trading with the villagers here. Beat me and put me in chains. I slipped away free. Not so unlucky, am I? Still alive, yes. Still alive.
Good. Point me toward Gorm.
Not possible. He is away. Far away at the camps in these woods. All well guarded. Might be at anyone.
Why camps? Is he settling here? Or searching for something?
Searching, yes. Always searching, and never finding. The mean, mean backrot.
And how do I find these camps?
I can show you. Follow, follow, follow.
Olaf. Would you tell me something?
Anything Olaf can tell, Olaf will tell my new and big friend.
Why would Gordon cross the sea to this nameless wilderness? It seems a great risk for so little.
Gorm carries with him a crystal that talks. It tells him where to go and what to do.
A talking crystal?
It is truth. The elf stone tells him to seek, and so he seeks. And when it says dig, he digs. Such a mystery.
What is he digging for?
That is a mystery he will not tell. But my guess is the best guess. He seeks the door to Jotunheim. Look! Out across the river. One of Gorm's camps. All look like that. All of them.
They are well guarded, you say?
Oh, yes. By fierce men. Warriors who attack any stranger on sight. Anyone. And they are all well armed. Not like you. As well equipped as a stable hand.
It does not take much to kill a man.
But sharp steel helps. Oh, yes.
You're not wrong. I could use better weapons.
Olavur will help. Gather ore and hides to barter for war gear.
Ore and hides? I can find out there?
Yes. Yes! Some in the woods, much more at Gorm's camps. Then trade it all with the people here. Easy as a smile.
Yes.
Yes.
I do not understand their language. Can you translate for me?
No need, no. We talk with signs. Just walk up to a trader and start trading. Take this. Some goods to get you started.
Thank you for this, Olaf. And until I say otherwise, speak nothing of this to anyone.
Might be a good idea to trade, now that I'm here.
Trade goods and wares.
God, the Jodadu. He walks with Tigo. Neon hot a joy under there. Tena go does a duhunzoni. Neon hot a joy under there.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
I can hike into the woods, straight for Gorham, or gather raw materials and trade for better weapons.
Olaf, tell me about your falling out with Gorham.
He caught me stealing from his locked chests. I wish to trade with the villagers here.
Then he gave you a good thrashing, did he?
Yes, yes. Now I stay in my safe place.
Skarner. Tenango does the Duhunzoni. Ii walks with Tigo. Joyunnerde, Zino Honda was her doggo. Neon Hala Joyunnerde. He walks with Tigo.
I'm off. Be well, friend. lonely end. Luck skipped his turn. Take you back to Newhaven. A tall ask for a corpse. One of Gordon's camps. I might learn where he's hiding, or find some resources at the least. The gods here are vigilant.
Huh? Oh! hooked!
Show me.
Not got on the hold of what got Garu. Otena gone does a duhunzoni? Ee walks with Tigo. Joy on her day. Otena gone does a duhunzoni?
I have to go. See you soon.
Gone. He walks with Tigo.
I must take my leave. So long.
This place is heavily guarded.
Stop! Thank you.
The Jodadu. Neon Hala Joyunnerde. I always say, as I at the Genha. O Tena Gun does a Duhunzoni?
I will see you later, friend.
Gods. Oh, hurting all over. I thought I was dead.
Do de Gordie. Doga on Sayak e Gigon. On de wat Zeruna de Zerun Hyagon. Sayak.
You want me to eat these?
Hagwegun yo da hiuni ne gantni wahiodans.
Our friends healed me with their berries. I'm grateful.
Yes, yes. And elderberries have a good taste too. And good for you.
I feel much better. These elderberries grow wild around here.
Yes, yes. All through the land. Here and there.
Oh,
Oh.
Be careful now. Let's see you.
Молодов.
Should not be seen in this area. Go, Zulin. Best not to draw attention here.
Oh, now what? Looks like trouble.